post-harvest loss, bag transportation. It is very important to take the proper precautions when transporting bags of grain or seeds. Sharp objects or surfaces with sharp edges can rip and tear your bags open. This will result in loss of the product. Before beginning the load operation, one must ensure that the truck bed is clean and free of previous residues. Holes or cracks in the floor or on the rails should be repaired. Load the bags throughout the box uniformly. Avoid overloading the truck. When transporting bags of grain or seed that are uncovered, you face losing part of the product. The bags can be attacked or contaminated by birds if not covered. They can also be rained on if not covered. These will both result in loss of the product. You need to cover the bags with a tarp to protect your product. One must install strips made of metal, wood, or bamboo on top of the box so that the sheet forms a cover that avoids the accumulation of water, which may eventually leak into the load. Any cracks or holes on the tarp should be repaired. Covers must be extended from the top of the load over the strips and cover 1/3 of the side of the truck box. The cover should be tied tightly to the grips on the rails with ties or straps. During the trip, one must make regular stops to check the status of the cargo and the tarp, and if necessary, rearrange the load and adjust the moorings of the tarp. To ensure the safe and efficient transportation of your bags, please take these precautions.